Hey everybody, how you doing? I'm getting ready to do my 200 plus sub giveaway here. First I want to say Merry Christmas and I hope you had a great day. And got plenty to eat, got plenty of good goodies, you know, for your hobbies and whatnot. And got to spend time with family, I hope. But anyway, I want to talk a little bit about my giveaway real quick and then we'll get on to the drawing. When I planned on doing the 200 sub giveaway, you know, I was shy of 200 quite a bit, and I hadn't thought about what to give away yet. And then when it hit, I mean, it was wow. I mean, boom. Kind of shocked me how quickly it hit, and I still hadn't thought of anything. Well, I've kind of decided I want to give away some things that I think would be helpful, things that have helped me, and you know, I thought they were good products or have heard good things. So the first is I'm going to give away a Sawyer Mini water filtration. I have not used one, but I've heard a lot of good things about it. And so I want to pass one of those on. Morris Kaczynski's, and I know he's one of our idols, but I cannot pronounce his last name. Survival Handbook. I don't have the name, sorry, in front of me. I know you got the Bushcraft Handbook. I know you'd know the one if you've seen it. Swedish Light My Fire 2.0 Army Fire Steel Ferro Rod. I think it's, out of all the ones I've used, it's probably my favorite. I think they're just a great product. The next thing is the Mora Bushcraft Black Carbon Knife. Another great product. I love that knife. So, I would show you pictures of them, but I have them on order now. I should get them here in the next couple days. You know, Christmas, things kind of get slowed down. But and I'm probably going to throw a couple other things in there also. But, you know, I'll figure out what those are. Those are going to be some extras thrown in on top of it. And when I started this, I'm going to get on to this. I started out with... I think it was like 215 or something subscribers. When I went and made my list, of course, there were some names that wasn't shown, whether it's a setting inadvertently said or some choose not to show it, but some names don't show. Something you might want to check into if you want your subscription to show. You might want to check your settings and make sure that it's set to show when you're subscribed to anyone. But... first off, I want to touch on real quickly is my appreciation to everyone that subscribed to me along the way. I want to thank you for all the support. I want to thank those that have commented. I want to thank those that have encouraged me, you know, PM'd me, sent me suggestions. All I can say is thank you. And I know this isn't a large giveaway, but I hope it shows my appreciation. And again, I just want to say thank you. But anyway, I went through and I alphabetically listed everybody that's one of my subscribers. And I gave everybody on the list a number. And then I went back through and anybody that had commented, I gave another number to. And as I said, there were some names that didn't show up on my subscriber list. For whatever reason, so I couldn't add those on the subscriber list, but if they did comment and I knew they were a subscriber, I did add them. I ended up with a total number of 288, with the subscribers and then with the comments. Commenting, as you know, we've talked about, is a big part of this community. The YouTube community just wouldn't be the same without your participation. You guys just make it what it is. And I want to thank you again. But let's get on with this. Let me reposition the camera. We're going to use random.org and we'll reposition that and we'll do the drawing here and see who the lucky winner is. Okay, we're going to change the number here that they have to 288. 158. Let's see what that number belongs to, or who that number belongs to, I should say. Snap-on John. Snap-on John, if you will send me your information, I will get that mailed out to you as soon as I get the products in. Congratulations, man. Merry Christmas.